Nigerian comedian Ogbeni Adon has been reportedly stabbed by hoodlums in Osun State. The comedian, who is popularly known for his hilarious African-themed skits on Instagram, has urged fans to pray for him while recuperates at the hospital. In an Instagram post, Adon's management posted this message on his behalf, which read, "Around this time yesterday, Ogbeni Adon was stabbed by hoodlums. Thank God for life as he is recuperating." The comedian's manager further wrote, "Please bear with us as we might not drop skits for the next few days." When Net reached out to him to narrate his ordeal, he revealed that he was out recording one of his skits for social media when he was suddenly approached by five armed men. "At about 7 p.m. on Saturday night, while I was recording a video with my team, some guys approached us and started asking us some questions. They asked me what my name was and where I was from, but I refused to answer them. This infuriated them, and then they started breaking bottles and stabbed me. It was not over yet as one of them looked back and made a signal to his boys to confirm if I was Adon. Immediately they confirmed it was me. They stabbed me on my head, from the back and on my hand. At this point, I was seriously bleeding and was rushed to the hospital. While this ugly incident was going on, my friends tried to defend me while others tried to get help. They stole their wallets, but all along, my phone and wallet was not with me as my manager safeguarded it." When asked if he had issues with anyone, as it seemed like a deliberate attempt to take his life, the comedian said, "I believe it was planned, and I think they also wanted to steal from me. Even while I was being rushed to the hospital, some people told me that they were planning to come back to take me for ransom and I should stay safe wherever I was. I don't have issues with anybody. I am an easygoing person. I don't know why I should be a victim of such." See more photos from the incident. Source: FNDM.